Rajiv, standing here in front of you today is a dream come true. I could have never in my wildest dreams imagined any of this becoming reality if it wasn't for you. When I was at one of the lowest points in my life, you walked in and completely turned it upside down.
You have been my best friend, mentor, confidant, and my greatest challenge. But most importantly, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine and more.
I can't begin to tell you how blessed I feel to stand here in front of our friends and family and vow to be the best husband I can possibly be.
I thank you, my brave Patty, for all the days of my life.
I promise to always take care of you, respect you, and love you in good times and bad the rest of our lives. I love you.
I'm sure we can all agree that it's always beautiful to see two people fall in love. But it absolutely melts my heart to see this much love between two such beautiful souls.
I'd say congratulations to both you guys. You look hot as hell today.
I know Patrick and I never ever thought that we would ever have this.
Words can't express how much this night means to us. I still feel like I'm dreaming right now.
You guys don't understand how big this is. You don't understand what you're a part of. For you all to be here, all 200 of you, means so much to us. It means so much to us, and you guys are all in our hearts, and we love you, and you're here because we want you to be here. So thank you for your support. Thank you for standing with us. Thank you for treating us like humans and letting us into your lives.